वेलकम इन माय शो पॉपुलर एकेडमी बायोलॉजी। आज के इस वीडियो में वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम एंड इन ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम इन दिस पार्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स। वैरायटी ऑफ डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स आर एसोसिएटेड विद आवर एलिमेंट्री कैनाल एंड दीज मेन ग्लैंड्स आर सेलिवरी ग्लैंड्स मेंशन, गैस्ट्रिक ग्लैंड्स लोकेटेड ऑन द वॉल ऑफ स्टमक, लीवर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड लार्जेस्ट ग्लैंड, पैंक्रियस एंड इंटेस्टाइनल ग्लैंड्स आर ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट इन स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन। सो द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स आर सेलिवरी ग्लैंड, गैस्ट्रिक ग्लैंड लोकेटेड इन स्टमक, लीवर, पैंक्रियस एंड इंटेस्टाइनल ग्लैंड विच इज करेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ मैमल्स डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। And first of all, we start the concept of salivary glands which are located in mouth, and these salivary glands are three pair in man, and the name of three pair of salivary glands are parotid gland, submaxillary gland which is also termed as submandibular gland and sublingual. These three pair of salivary glands mainly release saliva by different duct, and the name of duct are mentioned here. First type of duct, second and third, and these three pair of salivary gland mainly secrete saliva which work at pH 6.8, and the saliva mainly has a very important carbohydrate or starch digesting enzyme known as salivary amylase. This salivary amylase or tylin mainly convert starch or amylose into maltose. To be clear, the digestion of carbohydrate start in mouth buccal cavity by the effect of salivary amylase or tylin which is present in saliva, function at pH 6.8. And the second gland is gastric gland located in the wall of stomach. This the gastric gland is very important, it secrete gastric juice, and the gastric gland mainly consists of two different type of cells. One is known as chief or peptic cell which mainly secrete enzyme, and the other type of cell in gastric gland are auxantic cell which are also tagged as parietal cell. These auxantic or parietal cell mainly secrete HCl. So the main function of gastric gland is to secrete gastric juice, and this gastric juice has HCl and very important enzyme, inactive enzyme known as pepsinogen and progranulin. These are inactive enzyme and mainly activated by HCl, and mainly pepsinogen again converted into pepsin to digest the protein. Protein digestion generally start in stomach by the effect of pepsinogen. And pepsinogen is converted into pepsin by the effect of HCl. Be clear. So the digestion of proteins mainly start in stomach. Liver is the largest gland, and the lobes of liver are covered with a connective tissue and termed as Glisson's capsule. Liver mainly secrete a bile juice which is yellowish green in color due to presence of pigment bilirubin and biliverdin. The bile juice also have bile salts which are known as sodium glycolate, sodium triuretolate. This bile mainly help in lipid digestion by a process known as emulsification. This bile do not contain any type of enzyme which help in digestion. Be remember, the bile do not contain any enzyme. And the next important gland is pancreas. It is generally a mixed gland, and endocrine part of pancreas mainly secrete a hormone insulin and glucagon which maintain the sugar level in our blood. And the exocrine part of pancreas mainly consists of pancreatic acini. This pancreatic acini or exocrine part mainly secrete pancreatic juice, and this pancreatic juice add in a small intestine or duodenum part, first part of a small intestine, this pancreatic juice. And this pancreatic juice when added in duodenum, this pancreatic juice has a variety of enzyme which help in digestion. The protein digesting enzyme are trypsinogen, chymotrypsinogen, procarboxypeptidase. These are inactive enzyme and converted by enterokinase into active form. Trypsinogen is converted into trypsin, chymotrypsinogen converted into chymotrypsin, and procarboxypeptidase into carboxypeptidase. Pancreatic juice also has carbohydrate or starch digesting enzyme known as pancreatic amylase. So there are two amylase, one is salivary amylase, second is pancreatic amylase. And this pancreatic juice also has an important enzyme lipase which is termed as pancreatic lipase which convert fat into fatty acids. The all type of food are mainly digested in by pancreatic juice. These may be protein digesting enzyme, carbohydrate digesting enzyme, or lipid digesting enzyme. Another gland is known as intestinal gland, which mainly secrete intestinal juice. This intestinal gland generally have a crypt known as crypt of Leverkuhn. This crypt of Leverkuhn mainly has two different type of cells. One is goblet cell, which mainly secrete mucus, and the other very important Paneth cell will mainly secrete enzyme. The intestinal gland mainly secrete intestinal juice, which is also known as succus entericus. Succus entericus is a technical word used for intestinal juice, and this intestinal juice has simple carbohydrate or disaccharide digesting enzyme. The enzymes are named as maltase, lactase, sucrase. These are our active enzymes. Maltase mainly digest maltose, lactase mainly digest lactose sugar, and sucrase mainly digest sucrose sugar. And other protein digesting enzyme in succus entericus are dipeptidase, aminopeptidase. Lipid digesting enzyme is also present in intestinal juice, and it is known as intestinal lipase. And some other enzymes known as nucleotidases are also present in intestinal juice. So be clear the name of gland, the type of secretion, and their presence of enzyme which help in digestive activity of human food. Be clear, the tylin is salivary amylase, which help in carbohydrate digestion. Pancreatic amylase also help in carbohydrate digestion. Polysaccharide, mainly starch. Maltase, lactase, sucrase help in digestion of disaccharides. And be remember, the final product of digestion are simple units like carbohydrate, starch is mainly converted to glucose. Proteins are converted to amino acids by the action of pepsin, trypsin, chymotrypsin. And fatty acids with the help of lipase, pancreatic or intestinal lipase, converted into fats are converted into fatty acids. So be remember the name of digestive gland, type of secretion, their name of enzyme, salivary gland, stomach, liver, pancreas, intestinal gland, crypt of Leverkuhn. Name of three salivary glands are parotid, submaxillary, sublingual. Please like, subscribe and share my channel and video. Thank all of you.